Hi guys, this is Kaka's first video on his YouTube account, and I'm here with Big JJ, and for this video, I'm going to be reviewing the Birch mod, where, this one. Yeah, so yeah, why don't we just do it. Right, so the first mod, we have airplane mode. Airplane mode is you need to do a T-pose to fly. So, oh yeah, the funny bit is with the Birch mod, you have to like be like a gorilla. You have to go ooh, 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 to activate it, and you can hold it and just throw it away when you don't want it. But technically, to fly, all you need to do is just do a T-pose and just look around. It's like control. You have to like control of your palms, so like you need to go up and down. So. Like, if I want to go up, I have to go get my palms up like that. But, yeah, that's the airplane mode. Oh, I keep on hitting things like... Bro! Okay. Second mod. We have grappling hook. This is, like, I think this is my favorite mod. So, you get two bananas right here. And then you just grab onto them. And then it should just be two lines. You with the trigger, you just press... Whee! And then you could just be like from Attack on Titan. But there's no, you know, big boys.
I'm a big boy.
Yeah, you're a big boy. Right, so for the third mod, we have platforms. Platforms, I think you know what platforms are. You just get platforms. But these are like the bad platforms. They're cute. They're like clouds, but they're not sticky at all. So they're really easy. It's really easy to fall off. Oh, speed boost. This is the speed boost that is... I don't think it works. But this is undetected. You can't get banned using this mod menu. Wall run. This is very funny. So, you just go to a wall, you just become Spider-Man. It's very funny. And you control people in lobbies, but just to let you know, you can only use this mod menu in modded or, yeah, just modded lobbies, so you don't get banned using this mod menu. Next one's just freeze. You're just frozen in midair, you can't do anything. Low gravity, just like on the moon. Whee! Okay, this is the next page. No collide. I'm not gonna show that because last time I used it, I just got kicked out because, you know. But the good thing about no collide is you get platforms as soon. So, like, you don't have to worry about, like, you know. Next one is no slip. So, this one is just, like, let's just say that...
Lucioing.
Yeah, you're Lucioing up here, like, I can't Lucio because I just poo. And then, like, the slippy parts, like, even in mountains, then they're not slippy at all. Like, look, I'll just wall run over here as a demonstration. I'm not slipping at all. Why is... No. Okay, next one... is slippery hands. Just slipping. Like, bro, you just slip. There's nothing else to do. Checkpoint. This one's pretty cool. So, to use this mod, left trigger, so like your left index finger, you hold it, makes a banana, and then it should make like a crystal noise. So like, this is where my checkpoint is. Just to show it works, so I'll go over into the gazebo. You can still see the banana over there. I hold down the right index finger, or right trigger. Wait a few seconds, and then you're back here. That's pretty cool. Teleport. This is actually pretty cool. So you need to make like a triangle, and it should like appear with a triangle. Put it to your face, and then you just... You can't really control it. It's a bit, like, uncontrollable, but you know. Next one is boxing. Right, so with the boxing one, Big JJ's here to help me out with some of these mods. Right now, he don't have any boxing gloves, but when I put boxing on, he has gloves, and then now he can punch me. You're gonna regret this. I'm joking.
I'm sorry.
He just can punch me, so technically it's like not a legal like punch mod. See? Alright. Oh, sorry. I just had pass-through mode activated. Next one, these are my two favourites that I mainly use. So, I'm gonna save the best to last. So, X-ray mode. So, can you go, like, behind that hill? Yeah, so as you can see, he's got, yeah, like, behind that tree. He's still got, his colour's purple and he's still got a purple outline. So, technically, if people are in, like, other... like maps and they're hiding from you, like especially in hide and seek you can just find them. This is the best now. Piggyback. I'm pretty sure you know what piggyback is. To make this work, someone has to give you a thumbs up and then you don't have to go behind them, just like do that. Just hold on to it and then you can just go on their back. To dismount, you just let go. And then you just appear back to the place where you mounted them. And another way of
getting off your back, you can put a thumbs down.
Yeah, as he said, if the other person doesn't want you on, they just put thumbs down. Okay. Thank you for watching my video. You better subscribe and I'll let Big JJ out of my basement.